Welcome back to my Let's Play of Fire Loan Sales, where we left off here in this news piece with a big spinny wheel above my head, just noticed. Let's get up there and see what to do. Okay. It's a boat! Very cool! Was not expecting that in any shape or form. Definitely very cool. Very slow though. Then it is by leg power. So it's pretty impressive to move that weight by my little leg. Look at me, I'm a little tiny dinky person. But a bit faster than me, get the boxes. My box, I should say. Come into that. And we're off. Bang! Okay. So if we go up here. Go in there. Yeah. So I put the brake on. Darn it. I have it doing that. What the heck is going on here? I don't need to go backwards. What? New wheels? Oh, I see. Get the new wheels. Those nasty ones. Oh, I thought it was like just spinning to like. I don't know why it was spinning. No idea. But... so confused for a second or two then. That looks better. Nice! Pimp my ride! Another achievement! Or whatever it is this time. I use the same one for whatever reason. Oh. What one? Good God, I was jumping on. Couldn't see what I was doing. Let's put that in there. Grab that. Oops. Do that. And we're off. Still no wind. Oh! Stop! Oh yeah, Mr. Sucky! I forgot about that! Oh, we don't need to stop, we've got Mr. Sucky. Every time! Every time, people! Oh no, we need to. Open it. There's a kill mark. Okay, let's get a bit of silver here. Because I didn't see any of that happen. That wasn't looking where I was going. I need to push it. Got any wind? No. There's a bit of wind actually. So sail. And engine. Ah, that's another boat. We have a fire. Mm-hmm. What's that? Oh. Oh, I thought I broke everything and if I just get stuck in the water. Game over. Luckily not. It all went good. Okay. Ahead. Steel mill is so much better because it's got more height. Oh. I messed so many things up there. Maybe. I'll do it in a minute. Let's just check what the sucker's brought out. Little toy boat. There's water in somewhere. What the hell, but there is. Soaking the wood, is she? Our wind's going backwards. I can jump over it. I didn't think I could. Oh. Have I just broke the game? No. How does making it blow the wrong way? The sail was pushed the wrong way. Like the door, I don't know. That makes no sense. Oh no, the pressure of me pushing against it over a bit of time broke it. And I just happened to do the sail at the same about the same time I've done it. Okay. I don't like the sound of this noise. I know what the music's about. I've got to get out of here. The rain is destroying me. Taking a bit of time. Now, look at this fuel. But I don't even get the good fuel. I put that on there ready. Push the button. When I get the boat. Up there. Okay, ready? Here we go. Here we go. This is gonna hurt. Fix that. calm down. Yeah. Well, that was a hectic pace. Let's prepare myself. Bit of chaos in this video. Okay, now at the top. So I was one looking in. Trying to see my heater for me. It is turned off. More excited. Hot day. Now, no fuel. There's nothing on it, Mark. Grab that. Grab some of this stuff I've got here. Go. And there. Okay. Oh, whoa. I did not expect that flipping out. I can't get up there. Aha. Then up here. Won't let me do nothing to it. Oh, it's just gonna do nothing. I'm assuming I come for the fuel barrel. That's what I'm thinking. Can't say no why, but. Finish with make effect over there. I'm gonna try these buttons and fire off. Just in case I'm not. I was wrong.
Oh no, 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 no!
Ah, oh, and don't go. Woo! You have to push the button. That's good. Right. Ah! I have an idea. About. That works. I'm made. Oh, is the gear missing? Oh, I see. Don't know why I'm using a drug to get up. Then we can go up. I need the fuel barrel. I've got to go, guys, so I will see you guys again for the next part of my Let's Play. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. In the description below is the links to all my other YouTube channels, my livestream channel, my mods, my uncle's book if you're interested, and my donation page if you want to help support me. Bye for now.